The double blind miter finger joint system is a system that provides a joint that has a seamless finish with no end grain shown. This allows you to have a strong joint as well as a clean joint. The inspiration behind the tool was to create a simple joint that took only 4 steps and 2 jigs and allowed the user, any user, to use it without having to use any of the intimidating hand tools that most products have nowadays. So all you have to use is a simple router and the Veritas template system. The system was designed to be approachable by just about anybody, and that's why we chose to use simple materials like the veneered plywood that it has. The veneered plastic on the plywood itself allows for a frictionless surface, which is easy for the router template to slide on. We were looking at doing a Baltic birch finish, but having that really took away some of the premium feels that Veritas likes to have, and we want to keep it within the family of our router table system. The reason we chose to use 2 separate jigs rather than one is that we would have had to have a much more complex system with just the one, whereas with the 2, we can break it down into 2 more simplified formats. The double blind miter finger joint is superior to a standard miter joint because you don't need floating tenons or biscuits to reinforce it. The reinforcement is built into the workpiece itself, which allows you to have superior glue adhesion. The fingers on the Veritas double blind miter finger joint system are rounded, which allow you to create them with a router system as opposed to a hand tool system. They then represent fingers themselves, unlike the squared off approximations you see in normal fingers. The system allows you to create a double blind miter finger joint in less than an hour, and no one will have to see it. The double blind mitered finger joint will be the hallmark of joinery for years to come. So go ahead and give your next project the finger.